I guess we're done.
Jake, infected! Infected, watch out!
Yeah, once we get the water down, the door should be open.
Let's put these. Don't worry, we'll take care of the camp while you go.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
Watch out!
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
Circumstances require extraordinary measures. Good thing we've got these mines. The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
I say we use the mines and blow those bastards to hell.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
I'll give her a shot.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
That pump is basically a dinner bell. It's gonna attract every dead asshole in this area.
That pump is going to make a hell of a racket. We need to make sure
this. Too bad this pump is so damn loud.
Frighten you at all, do they? Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
get it.
How can I help?
You see that supply crate over there? The military dropped a couple more of them in the jungle. I found a method to track them. If you go look for them and bring me the food, you can take everything else. What do you say?
You got it.
Each crate has a transmitter. It will activate when close to the device. When you get close, it will emit a beeping signal. Just follow it.
Found the chopper. It's trashed.
Look inside. There's got to be something we can use.
Oh, shit. HMGs, Colonel. We have goddamn HMGs here.
All right, then. Come on back and we'll get this party started.
Be the signal from the crate. Should be pretty useful.
Thank you.
questions. Floods. Hey, what's next? Rain of fire? Shit. Must be the signal from the crate. Should be pretty useful. Must be the signal from the crate. Should be pretty useful. I guess I have all I need.
trying to kill me! Help me! I'll give you whatever you want!
How about I do that again?
Come on upstairs.
I thought that was it, you know. I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment.
Thank you. You've helped us a lot. Take this, for the trouble. I've got a proposition for you. I know where you can find some equipment.
I really need to find some supplies. Can you point me in the right direction?
The smugglers had a bunker near a big laboratory, and I believe it's been abandoned for a while now. There's a lot of equipment still there, stuff we can both use. Go check it out. If you bring me a gun, we'll call it even. I'm especially fond of the old ones. They are reliable, like a Magnum or a Colt. You can take everything else, and I'll even give you a little something extra. What do you say?
Sure.
Great. But you will need to be careful. The whole place is mined.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out.
That pump is basically a dinner bait.
Open your eyes!
Every dead asshole in this area. Hope we can hold them off.
You got this.
You undead douchebags like it loud? I'll give you loud.
That pump is going to make a hell of a racket. We need to make sure this place is secure before we turn it on.
God only knows what's down there.
Oi! You guys ready for some noise?
Start the pump, Trevor. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
I'll do what I can.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
Ah!
barricades up.
Here they are.
To the tunnels.
Yeah.
That's the last of them, for now.
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
The water's out!
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
Nice job,
everybody.
They
can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
What the hell, that was the last of them.
The water's all pumped out, and the entrance is wide open.
All right, then. I'm going deep. You stay here and keep the home fires burning, brother.
We don't know what's down there, so be careful.
Stay on the radio. I'll let you know if I find a way through.
Good luck.
I can't really turn you down now.
All right, take care down there. We'll follow as soon as we get the all clear from you.
What's your ass?
Lots of water down here, Harlow.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to Henderson.
Damn, it's dark down here.
The Japanese probably strung up lights back when they were using the tunnels. See what you can find.
Hey, I found an old generator. Gonna see if it'll fire up.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed for you.
Hey, something went my way. Come on, baby. Daddy needs something to go his way. Harlow, can you hear me? Shit. Lost her. If we're gonna use these tunnels, I really need to find some more lights. Flares. I wonder who else was down here. Of course, the infected have to be here, too. I really hope this tunnel leads to Henderson.
Mm-hmm.
Please, let there be a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I hear you. Damn tunnels are jacking up our signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Have you come across them?
Nah, I haven't seen any chemicals. Just those shit-eating infected.
All right, just be careful. Talk to you soon.
Anything be easy. I need to find a different way in.
I know that did some damage.
Gotcha. Hey, something went my way.
worth it.
A ladder, of course.
That asshole!
Well, whatever that is, smells like shit. And the other shoe drops. I knew I'd run into this shit eventually. Holy shit. Man, this had to take a long time to build. Fuck, look at that radar. The Japanese built all of this? Smells like, man, I'll be lucky if I don't turn into a walking nightlight.
Oh, yeah. Come and get it.
Shoot!
This is gonna hurt.
Still alive, so that's something. Lots of chemical barrels, though. I'm doing my best, but there's no avoiding the fumes.
I know, and we'll be ready. Just be sure that you...
Harlow, you there? Shit. I hope she's as ready as she said she is.